If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.
Tell me about Ray Lewis. Tell me about the Ray Lewis you know and the one you inherited here. And
he's always a great leader and always made things happen. And he learns how to be a leader more and more each year. He knows how to talk to the press more and more each year. Ray knows how to get everybody going, you know. And I think doing that little dance for 13 years now, and he's still getting kids hyped. It's kind of strange that he's still doing the same dance, but add a little thing to it, add his little prop to it now. You see, he got a little prop of some fake grass he throws out. So it's fun to see him out there doing things, man. He keeps evolving, and see him out there running on the field. It makes me proud. You know, I played with him.
A lot of people talk about guys like you, Hartwell, other guys leaving. What was it like when you left and he wasn't around anymore?
Dude, I think when I left, main thing we didn't have was like big, strong guys like Siragusa keeping us together.
And the big face, big ring.
Guys like that really took us together. But he was a great leader. I learned some of my leadership skills from him. That brought that down to Houston. So that's one of the things I learned from him. Taking to a young team.
How you doing, man?
I'm good. Yes, sir.
Entrepreneur, out working?
A little bit. I heard you say you went to my restaurant, Ketchup.
Yeah. I've been down there, National Harbor.
Yep. We've had it going about a year and a half now. Haven't got any money back on it yet. Maybe about another 2 years or something.
Well, good luck to you, man.
Thanks.
If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.